Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning viewers. You are still with me, Salsa Narita Sari, from Focus, Sunday 22 November 2020. For 5 minutes more, I will accompany you to listen to some break news, some actual news, and some latest news in sunny morning. The first is about the soccer player, and here is the first news. Legendary national soccer player Ricky Yacobi died on Saturday at the Minto Harjo Hospital in Central Jakarta. He was 57. News of famous striker's death first circulated in a WhatsApp broadcast message.
Former U23 coach Rahmat Darmawan later confirmed Ricky's death. Ricky reportedly had a heart attack while playing soccer at the Senayan soccer field in Central Jakarta. He was taken to the Minto Harjo Hospital by his teammates, where he was declared dead. Born in Medan, North Sumatra, on March 12, 1963, Ricky started his professional soccer career playing for PSM Medan from 1979 until 1985. He then played for the Arseto Solo Soccer Club from 1986 to 1991.
In 1988, Ricky was recruited by Japanese soccer team Matsuita, now called Gamba Osaka in the Japanese Football League. Ricky was one of the players representing Indonesia with the international U23 team at various international leagues from 1985 to 1990. He was noted for the leading the international soccer team one called at the 1987 Southeast Asian Games held in Jakarta, the first ever gold medal won by the team. Thus, the news I could present to you. If you have some suggestion and come critics about this program, please visit us at www.focustv.co.id, or you may call us on number below 021-275-4678. I am and all of crews of Focus TV say, have a wonderful day. See you next time. Bye bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.